Before we get into today's video, guys, please make sure to go ahead and smash that subscribe button to stay up to date with all my amazing Minecraft videos. Hey, guys, welcome back to another video with your main man, Smooth Marky, and in today's video, we're going to be heading to the Pac-Man Dimension. That's right, guys, we're going to be heading to the Pac-Man Dimension, and hopefully when we make it there, he's happy, and he does not want to eat us, because I know he wants to eat everything, guys. And I'm not tasty. I'm really not that tasty, guys. But what you're gonna need to head to this dimension, you're gonna need 20 blue wool. You wanna go ahead and place 5 of those on the ground, just like that. Then you're gonna need fur yellow wool. You wanna go ahead and place 1 of those on each side of your blue wool, just like that. And oh my gosh, did that chicken just really lay an egg? That was crazy, guys. That was absolutely crazy. But now you just want to go ahead and place 5 blue wool on this side, then 1 yellow wool right on top. Now you just want to go ahead and jump on down, guys. Ow, that really hurt. Now you just want to go ahead and place 5 blue wool on this side, then 5 blue wool in the middle, guys, and then 1 yellow wool on the edge, guys. Now you can just go ahead and jump on down. Son of a chicken egg, that really hurt. I cannot believe he laid that egg right in front of us. That was crazy. That was really crazy. But now you just want to go ahead, take your flint and steel after you have the frame looking like that, and go boom, and light this baby up, and wow, don't that look absolutely amazing? That looks so amazing. That definitely make me want to scroll down and smash that red subscribe button. But now it's time to go and meet Pac-Man. Hopefully he doesn't eat me, guys. And oh my god, where are we? Oh my gosh, I'm really hoping that he's not trying to hunt me down and eat me, guys, because I'm not delicious. I've already said this, I'm not delicious. I'm really not. I actually, you know, I taste kind of like pizza, so I'm not that delicious, guys. There's definitely better food than pizza, trust me, guys. But let's go ahead and try to find him. Where is he? Where's Pac-Man? I see a zombie. Am I supposed to take out all those zombies? Are those zombies supposed to be like ghosts? Oh my god, right there he is. It's Pac-Man. Why are you so small? Why are you so small, Pac-Man? He might be small, but he packs a punch. Trust me, guys. Look at those big old fists. Let's go ahead and let this zombie in. Oh, we just hit him. Oh, that zombie just got knocked out. How do you feel about that zombie? How do you feel about that? Now you're about to get knocked out again. Face punch. Oh, I took him out. Did you guys see that? I did that in midair, guys. I was like jumping, and then I was like face punch. Wasn't that cool, Pac-Man? Wasn't that really cool? I'm such a big fan of yours, Pac-Man. I am. I'm a really big fan, and also my pig is a humongous fan of yours, Pac-Man. Like, look at him. He's jumping. He wants to dance with you. You want to dance with him? Come on, let's see your moves. Let's see your moves, Pac-Man. Obviously, he ain't much of a dancer pig. He's just more of an eater, so he just likes to eat and eat and eat and eat until he is full, guys. And he really loves to eat ghosts. That's what he really loves to eat, guys. But let's go ahead and see if we can find anything else in this dimension. Oh my god, over there's another zombie. I'm gonna have to take him out, guys. I gotta find the way over to him, and I'm gonna take him out. Obviously, the zombies are like ghosts, and Pac-Man's supposed to take out all of the zombies, guys. But you know what? I'm gonna help him out, and I'm gonna take out these zombies myself. Boom, take that, bro. Boom. We just took him out, guys. Just helping the Pac-Man. That's what I'm doing, guys. I'm just helping the Pac-Man. But let's get an overhead view of this. Look at this place. Right over there, Pac-Man is with my pig. Obviously, they are really, really good buddies now. I don't see any more zombies, though, which is pretty crazy, guys. And it looks like we might be in the void. It definitely looks like we might be in the void, guys. It looks like if I jump, I'm definitely not going to survive, which is pretty crazy, guys, because I might never get out of this dimension unless I go back through the frame. That's what I would have to do, guys. That's what I would have to do. But wow, this is amazing. I don't know why you would ever want to leave this dimension, because this is a really, really amazing dimension, ain't it, Pac-Man? Yeah, it is. It's really, really amazing. I really love this dimension. I love beating up on zombies. There's zombies, and then, you know, probably around 3 a.m., they're going to turn into zombie ghosts. That's probably what's going to happen, is around 3 a.m., they're probably going to turn into zombie ghosts and take us all out, guys. But is there any more zombies? We only took out 2 zombies. I feel like there might be some missing. Oh my god, that's about to explode. No, please don't explode. Oh my gosh. Wow, I was not expecting that. I was just trying to get like an overview, but wow, it definitely leads nowhere. If you jump off this platform, you're not going anywhere. You might just be like in limbo in the void. That might actually be a thing in this dimension, guys. But I just seen a zombie. Do you want to team up and take him out, or did you just want me to take him out, Pac-Man? Are we going to team up on this dude? You know what? I guess I'm just going to go ahead and take him out myself. So let me go ahead and bop him on the head. Actually, I should blow him up. I'm going to go ahead and blow him up and see what happens. I'm trying to get him down into the void. Boom! Oh my god! Wow, that was a massive explosion. I thought I was going to take my pick out, but it didn't. And I gotta wonder if he made it to the void. Or if he died when he got blowed up. I'm not for sure what happened back there, guys. But I do know that I have a brand new friend named Pac-Man, guys. He really loves me. I really love him. And, you know, that's just how it is, guys. And me and him probably going to be in this dimension for the rest of our lives, guys. Oh, my God. Pac-Man? If you guys did enjoy this video, please make sure to like, comment, and most importantly, smash that red subscribe button. And until next time, thanks for watching, guys. Bye!